coronavirus universal vaccine. Scientists believe they found the key. COVID-19 is the wake-up call for scientists worldwide. The disease has pushed for better methods in tackling global health crises. Now, a handful of them are trying to make a universal vaccine. This is to protect everyone against SARS-CoV-2 and other coronaviruses. The question is, are they making progress? But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Creating a universal vaccine against a family of pathogens is easier said than done. On paper, a prototype looks brilliant. However, turning it into a buster of viruses is a tall order. The greatest challenge here is countering the ability of viruses to mutate non-stop. Although not all viruses mutate at the same rate, every mutation risks a vaccine to become less effective. So, the team had to go deep within the coronavirus to find what's constant. This is important because a universal vaccine needs to target something that can't be changed. At the UVA Medical Center, Dr. Steven Sechner and his team believe they have found it. It's the part of the virus called the fusion peptide, said Sechner, per Charlottesville Tomorrow. Dr. Sechner explained that when the virus binds to other cells, it uses the fusion peptide to stick itself into the cell before it can unleash its genetic material. At present, the fusion peptide appears consistent across all variants of SARS-CoV-2. It was even constant in many coronaviruses, including the agents of the common cold, MERS, SARS, and others that don't infect humans. The team developed an experimental vaccine based on that fusion peptide. Using pigs, researchers tested if targeting the constant would work. To their surprise, the vaccine protected the pigs against SARS-CoV-2 and its distant cousin, the porcine epidemic diarrhea virus. This is not the only universal vaccine in the works. Scientists at the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill also developed their own. The experimental vaccine shows promise in mice experiments. Another team at UCI Health created a vaccine, which worked in multiple variants of COVID-19 in animal tests. Any of these can be humanity's saving grace against this and future coronavirus pandemics. What's your opinion about a universal vaccine? Are you hoping that experts can create one soon? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.